no war, and not at all in my name. Things are crazy in the world today. There is an agenda. There is a destabilization program that's taking place. The war program, the destabilization happening now in Iraq, and the fragmenting of that country into factions, and the divisions we're seeing, the political divisions in the United States, it's not acceptable. No war, and not in my name. And I ask all of you to stand in this spirit of a greater good for all humanity.